This random bird flew into my grandma's house and refused to leave. The next day, I went to visit her, and it was sitting on her shoulder. No matter how many times she puts it outside or puts it down, it comes back to her.